Get started, folks. This is going to be the probably the last item of the night. Maybe. We don't know yet. But in case it is, our Twitters are right there. So if you guys are enjoying the show, you know, support us. You know, I'm Koopa, and that's Gunblade. You know who he is. You probably don't know who I am. But if you don't, I like long walks on the beach and bad anime. Please sponsor me.
I'm watching Rurouni Kenshin right now. And my boy Kenshin, he just be walking through people and chopping them. That man is broken. I don't think anybody's more broken than him except Goku.
Except Superman was the one in that fight. You ever want to read the nerdiest comments on the internet? Read Superman versus Goku. It's like those kids need to like go outside and shoot some free throws or something. Anyway, look, we might be shooting some free throws here, or we might be seeing you know, the scoreboard get lit up again. Oh, and there we go.
The upbeat will bring him back.
He's trying to ship like Will back to the Bronx Zoo with that edge guard right there.
Nice, good in there. Rar Bear into second jump there. Really good. Oh my god. And Will just can't get back. This is my stage.
Oh my god.
This is my stage.
What do you do? When she's got like Wonder Woman's lasso as an edgeguard. You can do that actually.
Yep. Yeah, you hit him with the ding dong. Hit her with the ding dong.
No one's home though.
Oh, I didn't mean like doorbell.
Did you hear the noise that made?
Doink!
That was actually the most cartooniest thing in a character in cartoon.
Oh, if you die! Oh, I'm about to say.
Nerf. That's weird. He's got electric-proof fur on that one patch of his back. His tie's made out of rubber. That's probably what the answer is.
Oh, my gosh.
Did you just punch through the electricity?
Oh, yeah. Makes sense.
Can I... Where's Thomas Edison to explain this debauchery to me? And that,
game one going to Liquid Nairo.
Chiba, you got the things mixed up.
Yeah, Nairo's coming from winner's side.
It's all good, Chiba. I take a nap every now and then too.
Got him. Sleeping on it, yo.
But you can't. You punch through lightning. I'm gonna need to read like a BuzzFeed article about that later to learn the logic behind that. Anyway.
Oof. Oh wow, Nairo trying to shore up down air to freak them. break a potential pressure combo.
Yeah, trying to slide into Will's DMs, but set to private only, buddy.
Oh yeah, he ain't answering.
I love it when like Tether grabs like they swing under.
I like when that happens and they die because of it. That's the best.
So we'll open up Nairo a little bit to start off the stock. You know, let's see how, Shield might have to take out another claim.
Yeah, man, that Shield looked like it was on Judge Judy. getting roasted. Oh my god. Wow! That move literally lasts forever. Like, he's still doing the move. That's how long it lasts.
That move lasted longer than my last relationship. Let's be real. I'm being totally honest with that one.
Oh, there nice grab there.
Back air again. Into the up air. Oh, my God.
Zero-Suit can't really combo anymore. I mean, after the patch.
That's what they be saying. Oh, nice. Beautiful stuff. That
I
was so smart.
I think she's a mid-tier character at best now. $5.99.
Oh, yeah, that was so smart just before Nairo did that. Wow. Jeez. My gosh.
Little John with the music. Make your booty go.
Yeah, he did the down there. Got the earthquake hitbox. Why did that send him that way?
How is he able to get back?
Oh, he knows his limitations.
Okay. Dash Attack making a rare appearance. Yeah. Who do you think has the better jump shot, ZSS or Steph Curry? Oh, my God. Oh, jeez. That's it. Now, what's some more? I couldn't do anything. Will's just like, please, God. I feel like when that happens, it's the equivalent of getting a lottery ticket and, like, you miss the winning number by, like, one number.
Mm-hmm.
Except, you know, the lotto won't spike you to your demise. Alright, so this could potentially be the last game of the night, folks. Let's see if, you know, the crowd has one more rally left in them. Jeez.
Oof. Yeah, just getting kicked in his back.
Hey!
Yeah, getting out of that. Nice. Usually DKs like to try and get that back air after. Nairo going for the spike once again.
Guess to grab.
And this may be it.
No, not yet.
Oh my gosh.
Hit him with the Belmont shuffle.
Yeah, he just hit my man with the taser real quick. Looking like Hangover 2.
Yeah, we definitely got a 1177 on Smash Bros. Right now. Except both these guys are wearing esports apparel and not wife beaters. Oh. Man. Lots of rolls coming out from Will and Such. Just could do it. No! Goes for the nair, which definitely looked like a button business, but.
Will's shield is very low right now.
Alright, Nairo. Again, approaching with that nair. Oh, well, jeez.
Good back air by Will, answering back.
Oh!
And Will was in good position there. Does Nairo pull the trigger at the proper time?
He's really good at doing that.
Oh,
you hit the stick!
Don't you dare.
No, literally, don't you dare.
There's the up air. Yep, that will do it for that stock. Now, Will has rage. So, he can make something of it.
No, not dead yet.
Yeah, two count there.
Nerf. Oh my jeez. What do you think ZSS pays in electric every month?
I don't know, but she wins enough tournaments to be able to pay for it, that's for sure.
Oh
man.
Kids asks him again. The forward air, not going to be enough to do it.
Oh, not again.
Oh, don't do it! And that's it.
Oh!
From the top. And Nairo of Team Liquid is your Collision 13 champion, folks.
Yeah, and a very strong second place by IQHQ DK Will.
Yeah, man.
Just letters upon letters upon letters.
Acronym DK Will.
Acronyms Will. But once again, guys, thank you so much for tuning in to Clash Tournaments streaming Collision 13. The host right here, RJ.
Yeah,
there we go. I like that shirt, RJ.
Thank you.